Question of the day. If you missed it earlier, tell us, if you could dance with anyone, who would it be? Share with us who your dance partner would be on Facebook or Twitter at Living808TV. And if you've got a photo to go with it, post it. You can even hashtag Living808TV on Instagram. Now, do we have any answers?
Oh, boy, we do. You know, and our Facebook page isn't going on. So as we do our Hawaiian Telecom tech check, it's actually been kind of sweet, Trini. Some of the people, a few of them, Bonnie DeWagner, she says, of course, she wants to go ahead and dance with her friends, but I really like this one from Kelsey Nohea. I guess Kelsey is over on Kauai watching. Aloha, Kelsey. She says, you know what? I want to dance with my dad. I miss him so much. He's over on the Big Island, so she just wants to give an aloha to her dad over on the Big Island, and that's who she wants to dance with. And again, family seems a big one. Jun Benteres, who actually tweeted in, Mom wants to dance with you. So it seems like a lot of family members are being
included. Am I the only one that's a Channing Tatum from Magic Mike?
To be honest with you, yes, Trini. But if you want to be part of this conversation, we're going to do a Hawaiian Telecom tech check a little bit later. Again, if you have a celebrity crush or somebody you want to dance with, go ahead, log on to our Living 808 Twitter, Facebook, and Instagram account. We'll put it on air a little bit later in the show.
All right.